Welcome to Discover the Time. The history of science is full of examples of scientists and inventors who were overlooked or ignored by their peers, only to be recognized years or even decades later. One of the most famous examples is that of Gregor Mendel, an Austrian monk who discovered the principles of inheritance and is often considered the father of modern genetics. In the 1860s, Mendel conducted experiments on pea plants and discovered that certain traits were passed down from one generation to the next in a predictable way. However, Mendel's work was largely ignored by the scientific community of his time, and it was not until the early 20th century that his ideas gained wider acceptance. This tells us about the uphill battle that scientists face in communicating their innovative ideas to the world. It also serves as a reminder of the importance of being open-minded and willing to challenge established beliefs and assumptions. So next time you encounter a new idea or theory, remember the story of Gregor Mendel and the importance of giving new ideas a chance. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Discover the Time, for more stories of groundbreaking discoveries and unsung heroes in science.